City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome to the show.
Again.
Do you with you?
Sure.
I was planning on going myself, but I figured there's no point. I mean, after all, it's nothing but high-quality forgeries. What? You mean you think they keep any art on Earth? Nope, from Picasso da Vinci, Pikmin, and Mapplethorpe. I've been told they've been taken to a secure vault on Luna. Why? Well, that's unclear. Reportedly, it's because after the Fourth Corporate War nearly brought an end to civilization, some of the richest people on Earth got together and made an insurance policy of sorts. Keep the cultural heritage of the Earth in a secure place, out of harm's way in case of another war. And on the face of it, that's not really bad. But I've heard a darker rumor. I'll fill you in, but first, let me tell you a little story. Long time ago, I knew a guy who owned a small restaurant. Now, things were good for a while, but times change, tastes change, rent goes up, way up. So he decides to cash in on his insurance policy by setting the place on fire. Now, yeah, don't worry, I'm not giving away any secrets here. Minnie was caught, convicted, served his time in a brain dance cube, and now he walks the streets a free man.